Bridge for your weather worn day.
Eva is live and checking out the snow. Whereabouts are you right now, Eva?
We're out here in Golden Valley, and as you can see, the snow is coming down. MnDOT is issuing a few reminders they put out on Twitter just for when you hit the roads. First of all, if you can, as Guy was mentioning, you know, if you can work from home, maybe that's best in that case. But also, if you do head into the office, try to head out a little bit earlier in anticipation of some slower traffic. Of course, that brings us to the next point they want to impress upon everyone is just slow down. You never know how others will be driving in this traffic. That's something that you can't control, and certainly how the weather is going to affect the road conditions. Also, allow extra space between you and the car ahead of you, especially if it's a snow plow. MnDOT says they'll have plenty of plows out and ready to make sure the roads are clear and safe for everyone. And again, after the first big snow a couple weeks ago, I do know that there were so many accidents that rental cars actually were all taken up. I called around to several of them, and they were booked out for about a week. So that just speaks to how many accidents there were after the first big snow. So again, it's just important to be careful out there. Allow for that extra space and certainly hit the road a little sooner if you can. For now, we'll send it back to you.
Okay, Eva, those are good reminders, and we'll check in with you in about another half hour. Thank you.
This morning, the